first time we've had the car out. We went to a Mopar meet. We did go to Mecum about a month and a half ago, and it was shown there. But this is the first time I'm actually getting to hear the engine run is here at the show. Ken Mosier brought it in and he's done a great job on it. So what we've taken is a SRT8 6.1 Hemi engine out of a wrecked 4,000 mile car and basically transplanted everything in here with the help of a few polish items just to give it a little bit of a dress up. So it's turned out to be a fun project, and it is now done, other than charging the air conditioning system, which today in Carlisle, that's why I'm not going to drive. It's 104 degrees, and we need AC to do that.
Well, do the crank up?
Can I help you?
This is a special day here, because we're finally getting the car, we're about to fire the thing up, and I have not yet driven it, so I'm pretty excited about hearing the ignition switch come live on this thing and hearing some exhaust. We'll see if it cranks. We got Ken over here.
He's hoping that it runs.
Yeah, I hope it starts.
But anyway, here we go. It does, man. Oh, right. Yep, that's a 6.1 Hemi. It's been dormant for several years, but it's finally ready to go.
Oh, man. I'm going to kind of get behind the car and get the exhaust note.
All right, move to the rear.